Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change camera access on Google Chrome on desktop devices. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change camera permissions, open Chrome and now click on the three dots icon in the top right and then choose Settings from the list. Within Chrome Settings, click on Privacy and Security from the left and then choose the option called Site Settings. Look down the list for Camera and click on it. You can now choose between blocking the use of your camera or allowing sites to request access. Below this, you can change settings for each individual site that has either permission or has requested permission to use the camera. And so that is how to change camera access on Google Chrome on desktop devices. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.